This is B. Do you think you know?
I think it's Liliana's dad.
Yes! You're awesome!
That's our mystery reader! Awesome! All right, girls. I'll say girls. All right, ladies, we are... We will listen to an awesome story. Okay? So remember, when the story is being read, we have a zero voice. Be respectful. And then after the story, we... Sophia, what are you doing? And after the story, we can talk about it, okay?
I'm
making
fun of her.
All right, so.
So, Lily.
Take it away, Mr. Sergeant.
All right, Liliana picked out the book for us to read tonight. It's Pete.
Awesome.
Pete the Cat and His Four Groovy Buttons.
We love Pete.
This is a new one for me because I know about his sneakers, but I didn't know about the buttons.
Oh, yeah, he's got quite a few adventures.
I bet he does. Let's see here. So, Pete the Cat put on his favorite shirt with his four big, colorful, round, groovy buttons. He loves his buttons so much, he sang this song. Let's put that up there. Let's see what the song is. My buttons, my buttons, my four groovy buttons. My buttons, my buttons, my four groovy buttons. See? I like the colors of those buttons.
Nice and bright.
I'm telling you. Look at that. Pop! Oh no! One of the buttons popped off and rolled away. How many buttons are left? How many buttons are left if one popped off and rolled away? Three? All right, we'll go with three. How's that?
Yes.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Three, good.
Yeah, Lil, you should check everybody's answers.
Right? And over here it says three. Four minus one equals three. But it's backwards for you over there because we're on the screen right now. That's okay. Groovy. Did Pete cry? Goodness, no. Buttons come and buttons go. He kept on singing his song. My buttons, my buttons, my three groovy buttons. My buttons, my buttons, my three groovy buttons. See? Let's see what we got next. Pop. Oh no. Another button popped off and rolled away. How many buttons are left? Okay, you guys are too quiet on me over here. Gonna have to get this going. Two. Three minus one equals two. Are you guys doing minuses in school or at home?
Mm-hmm.
Good job. Did Pete cry? Goodness, no. Buttons come and buttons go. He kept on singing his song. My buttons, my buttons, my two groovy buttons. My buttons, my buttons, my two groovy buttons. Pop! Oh, no. Another button popped off and rolled away. How many buttons are left? Now, look at that. There's even an ice cream truck when that button popped off. So how many buttons are left? One. Two minus one equals one. Did Pete cry? Goodness, no. Buttons come and buttons go. He kept on singing his song. My buttons, my buttons, my one groovy button, my button, my button, my one groovy button. Pop! Oh no! The last button popped off and rolled away. How many buttons are left? How many? Zero. One minus one equals zero. Did Pete cry? Goodness, no. Buttons come and buttons go. Pete looked down at his buttonless shirt. And what do you think he saw? His belly button. he kept on singing his song. All is good, he said. My button, I still have my belly button. My button, I still have my belly button. Now that's silly, I never heard of that one before. I guess it simply goes to show that stuff will come and stuff will go. But if we cry, goodness no, we keep on singing. Look at that. Buttons come and buttons go. The end. I like that story. I didn't even show it. I never read that one before.
That was awesome. And look, Pete, he's so colorful.
He is.
Everything is so colorful in Pete's world. I love it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, thank you so much.
Well, you're very welcome.
We're all going to say thank you, right? Say thank you.
Thank you.
Yes.
Welcome.
Awesome. Another great story shared with us on Family Story Time.